Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to MGL Plays. Today we're going to play some Zookeeper Caper on CartoonNetwork.com. This is a free-to-play game, so link in the description. Go check it out, and let's see what this game's all about. This is Clarence from Cartoon Network. Okay, so, they need reindeer to fly or dogs to pull. They're gonna go to the zoo, apparently. So I've already played this just to get a feel for it. So we'll start at level 1. We're gonna use a mouse instead of the arrow keys too, I think. You can't go here because that guy will get you. So you gotta go around. I bet this will be a lot better with the arrow keys. Let's find out. I'm gonna use mouse to go ahead anyway. Okay. Pretty straightforward, just don't move in front of one of the arrows. I feel like the green dot will try to trick you, but I think that's just my mouse in the way, so we'll move that next time and see what happens. Let's just use X. Okay, it gets trickier. That's pretty cool. We'll play this till I get a game over. Ah, I wasn't paying attention. I got busted. I can get through. Ah, see, I fell for it. All right, let's try again. Oh, that's not where I was supposed to go, huh? Oh, what? Woo! There we go. These are those dudes that move, aren't they? Aha, there we go. It's See, this is just another one of those fun things you can do to waste time while you're stuck at home and can't go anywhere because the stores are all closed. I wonder what you're supposed to do with this one. Not sure what was so hard about that one. Unless, oh, it was preparing me for this. Wasn't sure how I was going to pull that one off. Alright, let's try the next one. This game's pretty interesting. Not bad. Can I hit that from... Nope. I have to go all the way around. And apparently I... What is going on here? Okay. Something ain't right. I should have been paying attention. Okay. Ah, dang it. Okay. So close. Let's try again. Oh, I see. Was interesting. Not quite what I expected. Whoa, I got complicated fast. I mean, for a game like this. Clarence hiding in a garbage can. Seems like normal Clarence. I'll try one more time, and you guys basically get the idea of what the game's about. Wow. Alright, next time I mess up, I'm calling it. Well, it did not go away at all, did it? How far? We made it through 15 of them. Let's try it one more time. Messed up. Alright, anyway, guys, it's been Clarence's Zookeeper Caper on CartoonNetwork.com. I've been Bats. This has been MGL Plays. As I say over on another channel, think for yourselves. Keep it creepy. We'll see you next time with another CartoonNetwork.com game. And bye.